what has been your biggest challenge during this entrepreneurial journey?
I think being postpartum during it.
Postpartum.
For sure.
Yeah.
Yeah. Mind being foggy, losing sleep, you know, just the whole vanity of I have to put on makeup today or I should probably shower before we do a video is just, that's a huge part of it if I'm being completely honest. I don't watch any of these videos because I would just look at myself and not see what I wanted to see. I think
sure.
The fact that these videos are so good and they're so good to get our message out, they're kind of like my biggest nightmare postpartum. So I think it's just the whole postpartum starting a business in general.